Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. The world's most beautiful beaches have been revealed by beach inspectors, who have spent 3 years studying over 1,500 strips of sand. The experts from new online platform beach-inspector.com have been visiting beaches around the globe, examining everything from water quality to development and how child-friendly they are. 120 criteria points in total. And now they have revealed which are the best in the world for partying, water sports, special ambience, a classic holiday, and for simply looking stunning, the wow beaches. The professional beach testers of Berlin-based beach-inspector.com assessed all beaches directly on site. They spent 1 or 2 days on every beach, recorded their own video footage for each one, and took up to 100 photos before deciding which coastlines would make the cut. Kai Michael Schaefer, CEO and co-founder of beach-inspector.com, said, "Our assessment produces clear results, substantiated by facts. Where other providers stick to the evaluation of likes by users, we carried out an objective evaluation. Scroll down to see the winners in the wow category, from Cornwall to Australia. Porthcurno Beach in Cornwall in the far southwest of England, which boasts white sand surrounded by majestic rocks with lush greenery. Whitehaven Beach in the Australian Whitsunday Islands is only reachable by boat or seaplane, but it is worth the journey." The experts say that the white sand of the beach is so fine that it could not even scratch sunglasses. Koh Nang Yuen Beach in Thailand boasts 3 islands surrounded by turquoise water and connected by 2 sandbanks. Manda Bay in Kenya, pictured, is often dubbed the jewel in the crown of the Kenyan coastline thanks to its white sand and deep blue waters. Another Kenyan beach, Diani Beach, is one of the most famous in Africa. The inspectors say the bright white sand alone is enough to dazzle visitors. Sardinia's most beautiful beach and tourist magnet, Cala Mariolu, can only be reached by boat. The water is turquoise and the cliffs sit majestically above the white pebble bay. The strong current means swimming is not advised on Playa de Cofi Beach in Fuerteventura. But the inspectors say the 11 kilometers stretch is definitely worth a visit. The inspectors say that the view from the water to Pai Plong Beach can almost be described as a jungle feeling. The beach is completely enclosed by steep rocks with magnificent vegetation. Canto de la Playa in Dominican Republic has white sand, countless beautifully curved palm trees, and enchanting turquoise water. The beach is especially popular for weddings. The water at Formentera's Playa de Ses Elites in Spain offers more shades of blue than many a color palette in art lessons, say the experts. They added, "Together with the view of the Isla de Espalmador and the endless expanse of the beach, Playa de Ses Elites is a real beauty." Truro Beach's beach in Mauritius is described as a dream beach through and through, and even more beautiful than its tough competition elsewhere on the island by the inspectors. Dolphin Reef Beach in Israel is described as looking like an oasis with tree houses. The inspectors say it would be a real eye-catcher even without its popular dolphins. No beach chairs, sunshades, or souvenir vendors. The Sameti Beach on Lombok in Indonesia is described as a barely known and completely natural jewel. Nui Beach in Thailand can be reached quickly from the island of Koh Phi Phi by boat and is described as being a secret beach. Playa de los Muertos on the Costa de Almeria in Spain literally means beach of the dead. But despite its name is often referred to as one of the most beautiful in the country. Praia de João de Arruns in Portugal's Algarve is a remote and spectacular rock bay, meaning not too many tourists come to this picturesque beach. According to the experts, Cala Conta in western Ibiza offers a pure island feeling. It has a view of the island of Ilha dos Bosques in front of it and the light and fine sand Ibiza is known for, plus bright blue water as far as the eye can see. Playa Punta Uva is one of the best known beaches in Costa Rica. The experts say that the palm trees slope almost to the water and snorkeling in the water is a top experience. Playa de las Concas in Lanzarote is described as a true natural spectacle thanks to its yellow sand, red rocks and blue sea. The Blue Lagoon Beach in Cyprus was made famous when Sir David Attenborough filmed here, and legend has it that Greek deities fell in love right on this beach.